I'm so sorry that this game has to have some kind of problem. I don't know why it freezes. It's a single player game, for fuck's sake. I forgot where I left off. Hopefully this thing manually saved everything. If shit like this is gonna happen, I need to save every before every important point. Okay. Good. I was about to get pissed.
Get ready to fight! Let's move! Increase speed! Onward! Arrows! Throwers, go!
Don't think they can hold the horns any faster!
I like doing these ship battles, especially when you kick them in the water and they're done. Get, come on, get off, God. Wow, we can't even climb. Is that it? Just a treasure chest? All right, we're good. All right. Why are we having this problem again? It's just an action. What is the flag? I'm sorry. I'm trying not to get pissed. I see it's in loading action. God, geez. Just stop, please. I've had enough of everything fucking lagging. We almost got him. Woo! Wow, we almost died. That's crazy. That is crazy. We almost died.
Yeah.
by the waist. What? That's whatever. We killed that one guy, that's all that matters. Stop with the freezing. Hello, whoever joined. This game is just stop freezing. Stop!
Get your weapons ready!
We're getting awfully close. Should we be ready for a fight?
Yes.
Start throwing! Head for open water! Faster!
Now!
Oh my god, this game is angling wrong. Alright, time to kill a cultist. Oh shit! Holy shit, this bitch is wild! There we go. Goodbye. How do we throw it? Now try to get rid of it, God. You know what? Yeah, it'll go down with the ship. Let's check out Mother's Cult. See how much is left. Alright, we got one of the sages.
Those that do not fear cosmos can learn to breathe beneath the waves.
Yeah, they're all 50. Try that out. Feel like we should go here. Oh wait, what's this? There he is.
I am burning. wasting bullets.
Your wife sent me to find you.
Trace Poseidon. The pirates were waiting for high tide to attack.
We need to leave now. I'll escort you back to Heraklion.
I'm right behind you.
Why? Why? I like the way the ship's just moving sideways to the dock.
I owe you beyond measure. How can I repay you?
My services are expensive.
Of course. You worth every drachmi. There would be more, but Sorfish already took his cut.
You don't need to worry about him anymore. He's dead.
Dead? He may be gone. But there will always be someone who takes advantage of the honest and the weak. Still, thank you, Mystios.
Give me a second. What's this?
Commander!
Salvage
some debris in the water.
Rowers in position.
Wow. Let's go here now. I'm not seeing a lot of quests around. Too bad Phobos can't get on the boat.
Let's set sail!
We just leave him behind.
Let's go! Faster!
Look there!
Forward! Sails down!
That's enough of that
one! Oars down! Maximum speed!
Anything else? There's something floating there. We can retrieve it. We are at full speed, Commander. Give us another song. One fit for Apollo.
Vittoria!
This lag is really getting on my nerves. It's so weird. We could change the camera angle, but the game's just like frozen. I don't understand this. Every time we're on the water, it lags. It freezes. Look at that. God. I can't wait for that. I'm not a patient person. I have no tolerance.
Position.
These waves are making it take forever to get over there.
I think we're safe here. We live another day.
Get that sail up!
Commander's left the helm!
Gold medicine. What was that? Hey, we got some quests. Anything helps. Wow. It's like that scene where Peter Griffin jumps in the air and she's like, "How are you doing that?" That's what this is like. This game is... What is wrong with this game?
Hippocrates was born here. With all these herbs, it's no wonder he studied medicine.
Huh.
What can I get for you?
Damn.
Glad you stopped by. What can I show you? By again.
Ilanvani Koran.
I take back what I said about the 1 o'clock thing. We're just gonna play this game until all cultists are dead.
Here, get me out!
I gotta carry the son of a bitch.
You're as nimble as ever. Now, carry me to my house on the other side of the mountain.
I have to carry you the whole way?
I'm so weak. I'm so frail.
Fine. Marcos, another vineyard?
Oh my God! Just stop with the freezing! Why is this game freezing constantly now? This is fucking stupid still. No single player game should be freezing constantly like this.
I am nothing if not consistent, my friend. Much better. No one makes a hasty exit like you.
You're welcome.
Alexios, welcome to the newest of the Marcos estates. I wasn't expecting company, but one must always be prepared. Wine?
Marcos, I can't believe you're here.
Believe it, my friend. I'm not a man of one city, but of all cities. Who am I to deny the rest of the Greek world what I have to offer?
What brings you to Kos, of all places?
I've learned a thing or two about soil. Turns out Kefalonia wasn't the best place for grapes. Plus, the locals here love wine.
Everybody loves wine.
Besides, how profitable could I have been in a town of thieves and mercenaries? Not very.
You made it a long way from home.
I could say the same to you. Did you find what you were looking for?
I did. I found my mother.
What a coincidence! I found my mama too!
Here, in Kos.
Since Kos is her home, Kos is my home too! Say hello, mama!
Your mama? You told me your mother was dead.
Right, this is my adopted mama. We've become so close, she wouldn't have it any other way.
Come on, Marcos. The truth.
Well, Mama is the owner of the vineyard. When her husband met his untimely death, it was going to be auctioned off. Something had to be done.
So you stepped in to help. How generous.
It's ridiculous a wonderful lady such as Mama cannot inherit her own property. Now we run the vineyard together. Isn't that right, Mama? She'd put up a fuss if she disagreed. It's her land, but she shares it with her precious son, me!
Don't think I've forgotten that Marcos always has a plan! Sounds like one of your schemes.
Alexios, that was the old Marcos. These days, I live a peaceful life.
You were tied up in a fort. That's peaceful.
About that. I have a bit of a problem on my hands.
Why am I not surprised?
But it's something I know you could help me with, my friend. I know your credentials.
Go on.
You know me. I borrow some drachmi, and before I know it, they're calling me the Khan of Kos. All thanks to the Cerberus, whom I owe the most.
The Cerberus? Oh, first the Cyclops, now this. Don't tell me it's a three-headed dog.
Don't be ridiculous. This is nothing like the Cyclops. This time I wish to make a peace offering, with nothing less than my
peace
finest
offering.
Wine.
Finest? Palatable, maybe.
Alexios, you're like family to me. And since I'm family to you, I'm sure you wouldn't mind helping. Oh,
you're sure, are you?
I promise I can afford to pay you this time. Just take my wine to the Cerberus. Simple.
Fine. For old time's sake,
I can always count on you. And the Cerberus can count on a nice wine pairing with dinner. Take it to his house.
The Cerberus better not bite me.
I almost accidentally killed that guy.
Are you the Cerberus?
Who wants to know?
Whew, only one head. A gift for you. Have you ever had Marcus's wine? It's the best of the best.
What's so good about it?
If you savor your wine, you'll like it. It's very rich.
He's not gonna win me over with wine. I never forget whose purse my drachmi goes into.
It's a peace offering. A thank you for waiting so patiently for him to pay you back.
Then drink with me, if you think it's so good.
All right.
It's poisoned!
No, that's just the wine.
You tricked me.
I'm going to be sick.
Guards!
Office man!
Guards!
Still have the taste of Marcus's wine in my mouth.
Marcos.
Ah, he's returned! Let me guess. The Cerberus wants to order another amphora's worth.
The wine made us sick, Marcos.
Impossible. It was my best batch. I double-checked.
If you wanted him dead, you should have told me.
I did tell you. I'm a new Marcos. I don't want people dead. I want what's right. But that isn't good news.
No, it's not good. The Cerberus will come after you.
What to do? What to do? What am I saying? Alexios, this is when we strike.
Strike? You and what army?
I have a demigod for a best friend. That's an army as strong as 20 soldiers.
You have it all figured out, don't you?
God, what the fuck?
What are you going to do?
Bruh, now we're having a dialogue glitch, like, come on. What is wrong with this game? Come on. How long does one have to wait for this shit? Ugh.
That's one silo down.
Marcos, it made quite the impression. Cerberus should stay away from you now.
Well, maybe not after all. One of the farmers ran over. She was, not happy.
Why?
It seems I may have, or I did, accidentally, of course, sent you to someone else's farm.
Oh my god.
Wasn't this Cerberus's farm?
I could have sworn it belonged to the Cerberus. You have to believe me, my friend. An honest mistake.
Malaka, Marcos! Sometimes I wonder how you walk around with a brain so small.
You don't mean that. Come on, think of all the smart things I've done. Remember the Cyclops' eye?
Ugh, another mess.
You've known me longer than anyone. If you can't forgive me, Alexios, who can?
Someone with more patience.
Are you going to make me beg? Because I'll beg! Spare me from the Cerberus!
Marcos!
Have I led you down the wrong path? A few times, yes. Many times, maybe. But this is it for me, my friend.
What happened to everybody benefits, huh? I've never benefited from helping you.
Think back to that sunny day when I found you, Alexios. That was your day of need, and Marcos came to the rescue. Come to my rescue today.
I've paid you back plenty.
That I can't deny. But the Cerberus will come with its dogs and its devotees, and I'll be finished! Protect me, and we'll come out on top!
There's that we again.
I'll tell you what. You protect me, and you get Mama's beloved battle axe. She used to be quite the fighter, believe it or not.
Let's do it.
All right, let's keep you alive.
Oh, I've never heard words more sweet! You'll never get rid of me now!
That's why I do what I do.
And just in time, I hear them approaching. All right, Marcos, this is it. The grand finale!
Get them!
Away, stupid dog.
Invincible, but I don't want to jinx myself.
Yes, that's why you're alive.
I joke. I owe you everything, Alexios. For this, you get a lifetime supply of wine and my friendship. Lucky you. Oh, and Mama's axe. Life will now be simple. All thanks to you. It's always thanks to you.
A less dramatic life is just what you need, Marcos.
God. What is with that dialogue glitch? Is the axe really that special though? Come on already, gosh. Nah, it's weak. See if there will be any quests after we get this.